Alright guys, as you can see, we have another Rex in our pen. I'm going to show y'all how I got him in there. He was right over there. You can see the other Rex. There was two of them. I led one over here. And so, let's put him, crank him down. All inside the keep shooting the thing here. Sorry the music's so loud. I've turned it down. But scared the crap out of me. Oh, he must be a low level. Oh, yeah. All right, let's go kill something and get some prime meat. I don't think any, there's a carno I saw a while ago. I don't know where he's at though. There's a T-Rex. I wonder if that carno killed the T-Rex, I mean that T-Rex killed the carno. Cause he was just, there he is. There we go. I don't think it'll take that many of them. Let's see. Yeah, it's only take two. But that's okay. Check something out real quick. This is a female, and I think you have our other one. Our other one is a female as well. So we need a male. See if we can figure out what that other one is. Level 40 male. Yeah, we'll get him next. That way we can breed. We'll keep an eye on him, make sure he don't come over here. I don't even know how far I'm down to unlocked, stuff to unlock. I haven't looked in a while. I haven't needed anything, so. Get this other Rex. I'll try to anyway. Sometimes it's hard to get their attention. Little tickle chicken that is, but hopefully he can take it. That looks like it. Come on, buddy. Come on. Dimorphodon's gonna kill him because he's such a weird turn angle. Where'd he go now? Out in the water. When he eats, he gets health, so. He gonna die, you know. Baryonyx. Things are beast in the water. Alright, well. That was a waste. What else should we try to get? There's another one. What level is he? That's female. There's the Alpha Carno. Wouldn't mind having a bear, but. Let's see how this one pans out. Yeah. Yeah, that's how he healed. We need to kill this one so to make room for more. Yeah, I know. Now you're mad at me. I'm trying to help you. Yeah, you better run. All right. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Say we go over to the ice biome and get some woolly mammoths and stuff like that. Need to find a place to land real quick, I guess. Yeah. Need to dump some stuff. My inventory is way too full. I know it won't last long, but let's do health. Let's do weight, melee, and movement speed. Cold biome, so let's do what I'm gonna do is get some wool so I can make better armor for the cold. Snowflake's okay. I wonder if these give us pelt. No. Yeah, no, they just gave us hide. Let's see a Yuti, or at least see the yellow rings from a Yuti. That's one that we want. We just don't want to get close to it with this bird. It'll make you run off and act all crazy. And Yuti's run with Cardos. A couple of wolves. For some mammoths or something, wolves. Do that. These are mate boosted, but I want that body. mammoth. Sounded like a cat. Build a pen over here to tame in. Let's see. Damn, this stuff needs to rot a little faster. Find a place to warm up. Let's go up on this mountain, see if it's warm up here. Just right outside of the snow. It's the nighttime that's causing us to be so cold, so. A little bit of warmth. I mean, it's not super necessary right now because we're not cold, but nighttime should be almost over. Apparently the gold rings are supposed to mean they're good. Good items. Close to morning. Yep. We need to find a decent place to make a base. A little outcropping there, sticking over the water, probably be a good place. I know there's a lot of bigger creatures in this area. Over there, you get a lot of cats. Believe the white is lower level. We can check it. Not a bad thing to start with. Ooh, this would be even better if it's clear. Got rocks. All we need is trees, and we have them right there on that outcropping. Water. This wouldn't be a bad place to build a little base. Let's see what kind of rocks these are. Oil. Okay. I have a little bit of wood. Let's see. What do I need? I need fiber and thatch. Don't think he has anything. He's got thatch. Does he have any fiber? No. Alright, let's go get some fiber. Let me find a place with grass. Rare flowers. Good find. Let's see. Can stone and thatch. All right, let's load up wood on this guy. We can find us some more rocks that aren't oil. There's some. Yeah, I hear the wolves. We are loaded down. let's do some stuff here. So for now I'll use this since I've made it. Let us make fiber. I think I'll put it on the bird. I guess I need to put the ceiling on first. Okay. Might have to build some stairs. Can't get in it. Let's see, stairs. Yeah, yeah. Thirsty. There's water like right beside me. Stone and thatch. Well, thatch I don't have, so. Sorry about the train noises. You never know when they're gonna come through. Let's see. And now I'll put all this back on him. We need to make this. That's all I could make was one. Warm me up a little bit. Alright, some more fiber and thatch. I think all I needed was that. I don't think I needed fiber. Let's grab some more stone. Hmm. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I've said it or not, but this is the hardest difficulty you can play this game on. I know it doesn't seem like it, but it is. That's why I'm a little more cautious about things. Still can't get in there. Don't know what I was thinking. Making a little cabin. Oh, I thought I made two of them. Shows it the other way. Ah! That's not what I wanted to do. Well, okay. Let's fix that. Oh, there it is. Knew I had one. Well, that sucked. A little bit of a build a put some of this in here. Go ahead and put this down. If I can. Yeah, that'll work. This I can move. Now let's adjust this. I know I can put it, it'll stick through the roof. It which won't hurt it. Yeah, let's do that. We'll put this in here. Now, I need some more stone. Actually, I'm just going to grab one of these oil stones. Oh, there it goes. It's like it was showing me it was there. Alright. Now we can store some of this stuff. What is this? Megalocera. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it here. Hope y'all are enjoying. Let me know. Leave me a like, comment, and subscribe. Or a dislike and a comment and subscribe. Let me know your feelings. Till next time, I appreciate everything. Thank y'all.